The cowbell virtuoso was his brother Albert.
Albert?
Albert!
Good track. That was sounding great, but I could have used a little more cowbell.